the Mediterranean African countries, MAGs, agriculture accounts for 80-85% of freshwater consumption, while this region only has 1% of the planet's freshwater resources. In the next decades, population and economic growth combined with climate change will make the situation even more dramatic, unless significant and rapid actions are taken. The Mad for Water project addresses these issues and works to develop integrated technological and management solutions.
The general goal of Mad for Water is to increase the level of water security in Egypt, Morocco, Tunisia by enhancing wastewater treatment and the reuse of treated wastewater for agriculture. In Mad for Water, we have two main keywords. The first one is integration between technologies, water management strategies, and economic instruments in order to maximize the actual level of implementation of technologies and water management strategies. The second keyword is adaptation of technologies and water management strategies to the specific characteristics and needs of the context where they have to be implemented. During the first part of the project, Mad for Water partners developed a wide range of technologies for wastewater treatment and irrigation at laboratory scale, whereas during the second part of the project, a selection of these technologies was scaled up in four pilot plants in which wastewater treatment and irrigation are integrated and validated under real field conditions.
At the Shotrana Municipal Wastewater Treatment Plant, a train of multiple integrated treatment technologies was installed to improve the overall quality of the wastewater so it can be reused for the irrigation of selected crops.
We have the chance to work with you in this project, the Mad for Water project, which enabled us to do an experience in small scale to treat water by a new technology, which is lower consumer of energy and which allow us to have good quality of treated water. So, in August of 2019, we implemented this pilot here, which received the only pre-treated water of this the plant Chocamatu, and we do here the process, the oxidation to eliminate the carbon pollution. We do also the denitrification step, and we are preparing to put the constructed wetland, which allow us to have a thoroughly treated effluent.
This pilot plant, we are using a primary treated wastewater to make a secondary treatment, which represents the innovation in our project. And the treatment here consists of two stages. So the idea is to separate the organic matter oxidation stage with the nitrification stage. So we have this reactor, which is composed of two parts. The upper part is for the oxidation stage, and the lower part is the nitrifying stage.
The innovative nitrifying trickling filter that provides secondary treatment of organics and ammonia is integrated by a denitrification unit. A secondary settler is added for sludge sedimentation, while the constructed wetland is able to remove heavy metals and remaining nutrients. Finally, a chemical disinfection unit and an excess secondary sludge dewatering system will produce the final treated municipal wastewater.
Reducing energy consumption and the cost to have good quality water for irrigation and agriculture.
After the wastewater has been treated, it will be used in the field for the irrigation of selected crops. At the Institut Supérieur de Biotechnologie, the Saïdi Tibet, several irrigation technologies are tested. An innovative calibrated nozzle to improve the distribution of the treated water, a model for irrigation scheduling that takes into account the specific characteristics of the treated wastewater, and a supply of plant growth-promoting bacteria.
Mad for Water will lead to a relevant long-term impact in Egypt, Morocco and Tunisia in terms of increased wastewater treatment, wastewater use, food production and income in the water and agricultural sector, and also decrease in food contamination, water pollution and also groundwater exploitation.
Interested in these innovative technologies for wastewater reuse? Or would you like to know more about the Mad for Water project? Visit the website madforwater.eu.